Recording.
You have full power?
No, that is not full power.
That's not full power, is it?
Nope. Got a lot of wind left on that.
Looks good. Bring your power back. It's beautiful, man. Beautiful. Yeah, see, it doesn't matter with the flaps out like that. It just makes it fly more scale, I think.
Barrel.
Okay, I'm gonna turn on the gyro in a sec here.
Your water's going to just bring
what's
it
that?
Closer.
Scott?
Your water's straight.
Gyro initiated.
That's good. MCAS.
CCAS?
MCAS.
No, it's MCAS. Do we have MCAS on this?
I've not really gone above 60% on throttle.
Beautiful flying, man.
You're at 60%?
No, I've not gone above 60.
Oh, above 60.
No reason.
Slowing it down and then opening up the power.
I think I'll go up higher to do the Scott stall test.
So I assume.
I don't like doing stall tests. Are you going to go stall it? You have plenty of altitude.
No.
Yeah, get 3 mistakes high.
Yeah.
Full power on a go-round. Full power. There's no reason not to use full power on a go-round. Absolutely full power. Put the nose down, put the nose down, put the nose down, nose down, nose down, nose down, nose down. Nose down. Show your power.
Don't be too high.
Okay.
What's the wind?
You're fine. Your wind's fine.
Yeah. You're going in the wind.
You can also do a longer approach the other way if you want. Just use a longer approach this way. Watch your trees.
The wind is coming from the south, though.
A lot?
It's not much. Just choose which end you're comfortable with.
2 or 3, 4 miles
an hour. Power, you're good.
Yeah.